A wolf pack responsible for the deaths of three cows so far in southwestern New Mexico will be allowed to stay in the wild. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service says the Middle Fork pack is highly valuable genetically to the effort to establish Mexican gray wolves in the wild along the Arizona-New Mexico border. They say the alpha male and female are a breeding pair that are raising at least four pups, and removing them could jeopardize the pup's survival. The